just don't know. Oh, hey, what's up? Wait a minute. Now, you look like a discerning individual. Maybe you could help me out with this particular dilemma that I find myself in. You see, I have been spending the last millennia, it seems like, but it's more like a, 30 seconds, but a second, a millennia. You know, what is time anyway? I mean, if you want, we could have a philosophical discussion about time right now, rather than all this discerning business that we're about to get into. But no, okay, well, maybe another time. Anyway, as I was saying, where were we? Let's see, I was listening, I was pretending not to notice you, that I noticed you. Oh, right. So I have been trying to discern the discerning qualities of these two gear-driven inventions of sheer human intellect and prowess. But I'm just not good at discerning. When it comes to the art of discernment, forget it. I mean, I never went to college. I never got a bachelor's or a master's degree in discerning. And no matter how hard I try, and I, believe me, you know, I spend hours every day trying to discern. But it's, for me, it's just difficult. But you, when I first looked at you, I knew right from the get-go, now there's someone that has truly mastered the art of discerning, of discernment. I bet you know the jutsu for discerning in those particular, that style, right? There's earth style, water style, but then there's discerning style. Well, anyway, so if you would be so kind to help me, you see, I'm planning on making a video called ASMR for discerning individuals such as yourself. But like I said, when it comes to discerning, you know, I'm a fish out of water. I don't have the know-how. So I could use your help if we don't have anything, you know, more important to discern at the moment. No? Okay, good. So if you could help me discern which of these objects, there's a few others that I want to get to that have discerning qualities, and which one I should use in this video that I plan on making called ASMR for discerning individuals. So let's listen to this one first. I'll let you listen to it. See if you can discern whether or not this should be in the video. Just try your best at discerning whether or not this makes a good sound. If you can discern whether or not it makes you tingle. Okay. All right, so that's the, this is a hand, it's a handheld drill, but it's also more known as a, most notably known as a manual drill. So if you were able to discern anything about that, just hold on to those thoughts. Now let's listen to this fishing reel. See if you can discern its discerning qualities. See if you can discern whether or not this fishing reel is any better or worse than the discerning qualities of the handheld manual drill. And if you can discern if this fishing reel has any discerning ASMR properties. Discerning friend, were you able to discern between these two? Were you able to discern whether or not this fishing reel has any discerning qualities that may be better or worse than this handheld drill? Which of these two were you able to discern should be used in the ASMR for discerning individuals video? What is your conclusion? Really? Okay then. Well, thank you very much. Like I said in the beginning, I hope you don't mind hanging out a little while longer to help me discern whether or not the other items I'm about to get to should be used in that video. Okay? How about the word discern itself? Discern. Discern, 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 discern. Does the word discern have any discerning qualities, do you think? What do you discern about the word discern? What is your conclusion? You think I should make frequent use of the word discern in that ASMR for discerning individuals video? Okay then, I'll make sure to use discern as much as possible then. Okay, let's move on. Let's see. Next, I have this brick. And again, I would just like to ask you if you can discern any discerning qualities about this brick. And if you can discern whether or not it should be used in that video. Okay? Okay, I'm just going to lightly brush the surface of the brick with the pads of my fingertips. See if you can discern if that is a pleasant sound, and if you can discern if this gives you tingles. Just do your best. I don't want to overwork you here. What can you discern about this brick? Your conclusion. Were you able to discern anything about this brick? You were. Okay. And what do you think? We should use it in the video? Okay. Thank you very much. Discerning friend, let's see what you can discern about this tuning fork. I want you to do your best, okay? Try to discern whether or not this should be used in that ASMR for discerning individuals video, whether or not it has any discerning qualities about it, okay? And most importantly, you can discern if it is able to give you tingles. Alright? Here we go. Or if you can discern if you don't experience ASMR, if you can discern whether or not it is, if you find it relaxing. Just do it a couple times. Discerning friend,
What do you think about the tuning fork? Were you able to discern whether or not this had any discerning qualities? Were you able to discern whether or not it helped you? You found it to be relaxing or ASMR inducing? And most importantly, were you able to discern whether or not it should be used in the ASMR for discerning individuals video?
I should use it in the video? Okay, great. You know, I just wish... I can hear it, but I just cannot discern any discerning qualities about it, or whether or not I should include it in the video. I'm just a rank amateur when it comes to all things discerning. So, I mean, even when I, you know, got, you know, dressed today, I couldn't discern whether or not this tie is a good match for this shirt. I couldn't discern if this shirt was a good match for this tie. I couldn't discern if this was a good hairstyle. You see, I'm just terrible at discerning. I don't even know why I'm making a video called ASMR for discerning individuals, because clearly I'm the last person on earth that should be even near anything, remotely near anything that requires discerning. So, but you're here, and I mean, you are a proven master of discerning and discernment. So let's continue, shall we? As I don't want to. Should we take a break? Because so far, I've asked you to discern three things. Well, four, actually. And I don't want to overwork. You know, I don't want to wear you out, deplete your discerning capabilities and your discerning energy. You're still good to go. Okay. All right, let's continue. The next two items, which I always have a difficulty in discerning, one is better than the other, are these two sleeves. Maybe you can help, again, discern which of these might be best to use in that video. First, we have this plaid wool sleeve, okay? Let's see if you can discern any discerning qualities it might have, if you can discern whether or not you find this to be a relaxing sound. You can discern whether or not you find it to be relaxing. And of course, you can discern if this discernible sleeve is worthy of being in the ASMR for discerning individuals video. Take your time. Just do your best. And then next, I have this brown corduroy sleeve. Again, do your best to discern
whether or not this brown corduroy sleeve has any discerning qualities about it, okay? If you can discern if it makes you tingle and experience ASMR, most importantly, if you can discern whether or not it should be used in the ASMR for discerning individuals video.
Okay, my discerning friend, were you able to discern between these two sleeves? Were you able to discern whether or not one sounded better or was more tingle-inducing than the other? More relaxing, perhaps. My discerning friend, what is your conclusion here today? Which of these two sleeves were you able to discern their discerning qualities? And which one were you able to discern should be included in the ASMR for discerning individuals video? What's that? You have discerned that both sleeves should be included in the video. Well, I was expecting you to discern between them and only choose one, but you were able to discern that both should be used. Wow. Your powers of discernment just boggle my mind. Okay, then I'll include both of them. Thank you very much. See? I just can't discern any discerning qualities that sleeve might have. I am discerningly challenged, that's for sure. Okay, my discerning friend, I don't want to keep you much longer. I have two more things that I would like your help in discerning. See if you can discern any discerning qualities about this brown shoe. Can you discern it is able to make you
tingle,
if it is ASMR inducing, can you discern whether or not it should be included in that video? What can you discern about it? And now, for the black shoe, see if you can discern if this black shoe has any discerning qualities. See if you can discern if this black shoe makes you tingle, or induces ASMR, or if you can discern whether or not it helps you. Relax, and most importantly, if you can discern if it should be used in that ASMR for discerning individuals video. And if you can discern whether or not the discerning qualities of this black shoe are any better or worse than the brown shoe. Black shoe. Black shoe, black shoe, black shoe. Black shoe. By the way, these two shoes belong to two different individuals. Black shoe. Black shoe, black shoe. Black shoe. Okay, my discerning friend. Were you able to discern which shoe has the better ASMR properties? Were you able to discern discerning qualities? Were you able to discern which shoe should be included in that video? What is your conclusion, my discerning friend? Really? So, again, you were able to discern that both shoes should be included in the ASMR for discerning individuals, such as yourself, obviously. Okay, we'll go with that. I'll make sure to include both of these shoes. Well, that's going to do it, my discerning friend. Again, don't want to deplete you of your discerning, you know, power, energy. I'm sure you have a lot of discerning to do, perhaps. Maybe after this, you'll need to discern whether or not to play a video game. Maybe you'll need to discern if you need a new pillow. sure, for a discerning individual such as yourself, that there are so many things in the world that you have yet to discern. I bet you have a bucket list of all the things that you plan on discerning. I bet you do. I bet tonight you'll have the most wonderful dream where you'll be discerning all manners of things. I just hope you don't have a nightmare and you find yourself unable to discern anything. Can you imagine how horrible that would be? Not to mention discerning individuals out there who suffer with discerning microcephalitis. It's horrible. So, okay, my discerning friend, that's going to do it. Thank you very much for helping me discern which of these items should or should not be used in the ASMR for discerning individuals video. I hope to perhaps see you in that video. And until then, I wish you nothing but the best in all of your future discerning endeavors. So long, and take care for now. Let's see if I can discern. This bottle cap. Before you go, can you discern just one last time? You can discern. That's a pleasant sound, tingle inducing sound. Discern. That was a pleasant sound. Okay. See, I can't discern that. I just can't. I can't.
Discern.